In this tutorial, we will show you how can you fix camera error code 0xa00f4244. Though we are making this video on a Windows 10 machine, but the whole process is pretty same for Windows 8 as well. This tutorial works for both internal and external camera devices. Before proceeding any further, we would like to tell you that this video will not help you fix this error. If there is a problem in hardware, this video helps you if there is any problem in Windows. There could be plenty of reasons for this annoying error. In this video, you will be presented with 7 possible solutions through which you can get rid of this error and can use the camera. First and foremost, you will face same error. If the camera is used in another app, check all opened web browsers and programs if the camera is being used or not. Release camera by closing any program, app, or web browser where the camera is being used. Now open camera app to check it's working or not. Go for the next solution if it could not manage to fix it. Look into camera app settings to check if camera app is allowed to use camera or not. Open start menu and search for camera app. Right click on camera app. Click app settings. Turn it on if it is turned off. Now the camera should work. Move to the next solution if the camera is still not working. The next solution, which can help you fix this error, is using troubleshoot settings. It can automatically fix the problems by scanning. Press Windows and I keys together to open the settings. Now search for troubleshoot settings. Click on troubleshoot settings. Scroll down until you find Windows Store app. Click on Windows Store app. After clicking, run the troubleshooting option will show up. Click it to open. It will give you options or suggestions to fix. These options or suggestions could be different at your end. You just need to follow given instructions to fix it. Hopefully, this solution has managed to fix the issue. The next solution is resetting camera app if the problem still persists. To reset camera app, go to Start menu and search for camera app. Right click on camera app. Click app settings. Scroll down until you find reset option. Click on it to begin reset process. Click reset to confirm. Open camera app and check if it's working or not. Install camera drivers. If you have not yet installed drivers after clean install Windows 10, and Windows 10 updates is disabled as well. Type your desktop PC or laptop's brand and model number into Google to search for its official website and other driver download websites to download drivers. Download and install camera drivers. Let's try out the next solution if installing camera drivers did not work. Look into device manager to confirm if is camera device enabled. If it is disabled, then enable it. Your camera will start working. To do so, right click on start menu. Click on device manager. Click camera icon to expand. As you can see, there is a down arrow on integrated webcam. Down arrow indicates that camera device has drivers, but it is disabled due to any potential reasons. To re-enable it, highlight camera device. Click this up arrow icon to enable it. Open camera app to check if it works or not. Let's move to the next solution if the problem still persists. Last solution, which we could suggest you is, uninstall camera device, and then reinstall. Right-click on camera device. Click uninstall. After uninstall, click scan for hardware changes. It will detect and reinstall camera device. Team Simple Tutorials hope one of suggested solutions has helped you get rid of this problem. And the camera is now working fine. Please use the comments section for your questions, suggestions and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.